Oo. Kaya ang bata-bata, baby pa to eh. Oo. Kaya ganyan talaga nangyari kapag nagla-live, minsan nagla-lag. Alam mo naman ang internet sa Pilipinas, is not its best. Diba? Buti pa social media, so, yung internet sa China, hindi na
Malakas
ganyan.
internet dito. Malakas yung internet dito.
Sabi you're saying, yes?
Yeah.
Okay lang yan.
Nasa speechless talaga si Gabi, eh, no? Pagka,
Okay lang yan.
kaya pa, yeah. Ano yun? Bagong dance step. Ayun,
Oh my
Gabi.
gosh, nag-aako
Hindi na, okay na.
pa ako. Hindi, Lino. Okay na yan.
Oh my gosh.
Bilang
Okay,
natin.
ayan. So
Bilang
sabi ko,
natin.
si
Okay na
Tim,
lang.
may special place sa family because I was just starting out nung nagdebut ako. Parang kaka-start pala lang Encantadia noon. Pero he said yes right away nung mag-host ng debut ko. So super happy kami lahat.
Alam mo ako natutuwa ako kasi I've seen you grow, you know, you've from nene to now you've achieved so much and you've learned so much about yourself. Alam mo yun, and you have so much to achieve pa, pero nakita ko yung your willingness to learn, you embrace everything, you're excited, sense of wonder, and you have a good family that grounds you. So talagang marami ka pang ma-achieve. So I'm super excited for you all the time.
Yep.
Yun. Eh, ito, si,
Next
alam
ko
mo,
yun.
narinig mo yun? Oh. Alam mo ba si, Rem, si,
Yeah.
si Abby, kakastart lang niya mag-TikTok.
Sino?
Si Gabi, kakastart niya lang
What?
mag-TikTok. Pero magaling.
Hindi ko alam yung mga nangyayari sa TikTok eh.
Maganda na yun. Alam, maganda kasi sa'yo, ah. You really just create, di ba? Tapos hindi, eh.
Click ng publish. Okay, dasal. Ikaw na bahala dyan, Lord. Ha? Okay, kung anong meant to be dyan. Yun.
Labs, how was your TikTok naman, Labs?
My TikTok, puro damit, puro travel videos, mga ganun. Pero syempre throwback. Kasi hindi ko kaya yung sayaw. Ang hirap talaga mag-edit saka matutunan yung sayaw, swear.
Oh, sabi niya, no, hindi naman mahirap ang sayaw eh. May paraan yan eh. Lang, di ba?
Tinuturuan niya kami sa Sunday show namin sa GMA.
Sino? Sino?
Rockwell.
Oh, yan, oh. Sana po eh.
Yeah, at then siya yung nagtuturo sa amin nila raver, nila ng choreography.
Sabi
So,
nila team, sinasabi nila team, ano, masyadong basic yung choreo mo, Rems. Bakit
ay,
pala
hindi.
pwede?
May time
Sabi
talaga
nila.
na, oh, hindi. May time talaga na susuko na kami. As in, parang ano ba to, Rockwell?
Sabi na
Tama.
pala eh. Akala ko ba madali lang, Rem? Sabi mo madali ba? Hindi pala madali.
Sinasabi nila ba yan, Rockwell? Basic na naman, ginagawa
Ay!
niyo.
Ganon. Kaya hindi na stranger si Kuya Rem sa amin because he's always in GMA. Sila yung group nila lagi yung nagtuturo sa Sunday shows, mga ganon.
Now, how long have you been in China ba, Rems? Gano'ng katagal?
2 years na ako pabalik-balik dito, pero recently, yung wala talagang ano, nag-start ako nag-move October. November. So, wala na.
November.
Uwi na, pero ano lang, 3 days.
Oh, pero yung bago ng lockdown, how was life in China?
Bago yung lockdown, ang saya. Siyempre, ano talaga. Masaya dito eh. Masaya dito, everything is. Yung
Happy ka dyan?
hindi traffic. Ano, sakto lang.
No, I mean,
Hindi talaga.
happy ka dyan?
Ay,
Happy,
happy.
happy ka dyan? Oh, hindi naman traffic.
Kala ko traffic eh. Happy 1 to 10, siguro 15. 15 out of 10. Yun. Sobra.
Wow, ganun kasaya ah. Okay
O,
din
kasi
ah.
kasama ko din kasi yung mga tropa eh. And then, alam ko na ito.
Kapatid
Kailangan
mo
ko
yung mga
gawin.
yan, di
Ito
ba?
yung gusto gawin.
Oh, tsaka
So,
for
pag
sure,
ganun.
self-growth din yan, di ba? Parang
Yes,
accomplishment
sir.
sa sarili mo.
Sobra. Sobra. And then, the more you go into bigger responsibilities, the more na tumataas yung pressure, right? It's normal. Pero, yun. Pressure builds our character. So, kaya excited ako kung anong maano, kung anong mangyayari.
Diba? Pressure builds character, but also crisis reveals character. So nakita mo ngayon yung mga
Yes.
tao, yung pag sa lahat naman nangyari, yung mga ako naging parang maganda rin makita mo yung paano sila magalit, paano sila mag-deal with what's happening, kasi yun yung totoo eh, ganun talaga yung what we're dealing with eh, di ba?
Yeah.
Bro. So, Gabby, when was the last time you spoke to Khalil?
Oh, we like FaceTime every day. We video chat every day. We video call every day. But the last time I saw him was before the lockdown. As in, the day before the lockdown, magkasama kami. So, yeah. Sabi namin, parang, because we were supposed to go on a summer vacation pa with both families. As in, family niya and family ko, this April, nung April wow. Dapat. So, super sad kaming dalawa. Pero wala, it's okay, yeah.
Ganun naman talaga magkasama na yung mga family niyo, ha? Ganun na.
Oh, kasi ano eh, they get along naman. Yeah, okay yeah. Naman.
You have a movie also, diba?
Yeah, we do. It's on iFlix na.
Oh,
the Pista ng Pelikulang Pilipino. It's a festival last year. So, ang saya kasi it was so successful. And it's with Ben and Ben. The movie's with Ben and Ben. Full soundtrack of Ben and Ben. So, it's like a musical. True. Para siyang musical. Na it's about reaching your dreams, ganun. Kasi yung character ko doon, musikero, and it's about really reaching her goals and dreams. So parang accompanied siya with the songs of Ben and Ben mismo. And also Khalil's there.
Wow.
So lahat kami kumakanta doon. It's on iFlix, nag-plug.
Okay, we'll watch that. Hey, yeah. Ngayon, while you're on lockdown, is your management telling you, okay, well, let's get ready for this, let's shoot this, or... Kasi alam ko yung mga iba nagte-taping pa rin and everything. Ano what have you guys been busy with and ano yung mga plans post lockdown?
So we have nag-meeting kami with my management like this week and then we talked about the new normal because for sure TV production kahit na mag-GCQ tayo, I feel like they won't pursue with it kasi it's too risky. So, the new normal would be all online. So, right now, we're drafting like an online show for me. So, I'm not yet sure how we're gonna do it. Pero for sure, ako yung magpo-produce kasi ako mag-shoot, ako iisip ng content. But definitely, they will help me with it. So, parang ganun na ngayon. Puro online shows.
Pati, edi, Rems, pati rin sa inyo sa choreography, ganun din. So, gagawin mo yung choreography. So, parang kukopyahin ng mga kasama mo. Para gawin yung show, di ba? Ganun din
yung... Yeah, ganun din yung mangyari.
Na may nabunod ako sa WhatsApp na
naka-split screen.
Pasok yung dancer, artista, ganyan yan. Ang ganda.
Pero parang nakakalungkot lang tignan, no? Parang yung TV naging ganyan na. Parang, wow, parang grabe yung epekto talaga sobra.
Saka ngayon mo na appreciate yung trabaho. Like ako ngayon, dati nag-rant ako na lagi akong puyat, walang tulog. Ngayon naman parang shocks, sobrang dami ko ng tulog. Gusto ko na mag-work.
Pero if we bite into the bright side, imagine mo kung ano yung pwede pang i-advance ng mangyayari ngayon. Kumbaga doon ako mas na-excite. Eh. Kumbaga ano yung pwedeng mangyari na mas kakaiba na magsiset na ng panibagong trend in the future. Kung sabihin natin tatagal talaga to, we'll never know. God only knows.
Eventually, people will